Hey there. Good morning, dear students. Today we're going to learn some opposite adjectives. For example, big, small, old, new, fast, and slow. Okay, let's start. Observe the picture, guys. We have got two balls. A big ball, the orange, and a small ball, the yellow. Big and small. Now observe the picture. We've got two teddies. A new teddy, the brown, and an old teddy, the gray. New, old. Finally, observe the picture. We've got two scooters. The girl has got a fast scooter, and the boy has got a slow scooter. We have learned some adjectives to describe our toys. They are big, small, new, old, fast, and slow.
See you next time. Bye-bye.